What's up, guys? It's Kaden. Right now, we're just at Rampart, and my friend Gavin is here.
We're literally the only people here in SMB.
So, I'm just gonna get some clips and see then. So those were some clips for me. Now I'm gonna get Gavin some clips. So we just rode for about 2 hours,
no,
I think.
Like an hour and a half.
And so we're just taking a drink and food break and playing with some tech decks. So here's a time lapse. So this wasn't originally planned, but since we're really bored and we have like 2 hours left, we're gonna do a game of Scoop.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Okay, I'm first.
My set's gonna be a double bump bank.
Drop in, smack flip, bump out.
That's an S.
Alright, so my set is gonna be a bitching deck tap.
Drop in, smack flip. I'll count it. That was a little bit sketchy and a little bit toe drag, but I'll count it. Also, we both get 2 rebates.
All right, so guys, he's gonna use his rebate.
I used my rebate, I didn't land it.
Because he sucks.
Since he can't do this that well, I'm trying to push him a little bit so I can get better. I'm gonna call just a feeble on the 6 foot. Don't listen to the music or I'll get copyrighted. If he doesn't land this, I get $1.
I messed up badly. I want you.
Okay, I'm gonna do a bar to feeble.
Right there, mate.
We're all there.
Alright, since I'm a good friend, I'm gonna let him do it again.
Nope.
What happened there?
I don't know.
Oh, so you landed it?
Yeah.
No. I'm not carrying that.
So, of course. It looked pretty good to me. So I don't know what it's gonna be, but here it is.
I guess I'm just gonna do a finger up again.
Okay, so I'm just trying to play easy on him, so I'm just gonna mani the box.
Doesn't count. Oh, you failed!
No, I didn't get that.
Yeah.
Ready?
Yep. He's gonna jump the box. Since he couldn't jump the box, my set's gonna be jump the box.
Okay.
Yep. SC. That's an SC. Okay, I'm gonna backside disaster, but I'm gonna frontside disaster because I can't backside. Because I naturally turn backside, I can't turn frontside. Okay.
Alright, so we have to do a backside disaster, otherwise it doesn't count. Nope!
Okay, that's an S.
Are you gonna, oh, it's an S. Yep. So you're taking the darn letter? Alright, what are you gonna do on me?
Okay, so since Gavin called me that, he knows I can't do it, and he's also
a gay queer faggot.
A Barsman air.
Drick!
On the vert wall.
Fine.
Ready?
Wait, what are you doing?
I'm gonna drop in.
Wait, are you doing bar feeble?
No, bar air.
Doesn't count.
That doesn't count because I'm telling you.
No. Alright, so it's...
No, that doesn't count. After we do it.
Alright, so it's my turn because he failed to attempt a bar error. So I'll do a double with air.
Sack it. Bar recording up. Go! Double bear. His set was double bear.
So,
my set's gonna be bar spinner again.
Oh my!
Gonna use his rebate. Right now. One rebate. What's your set, faggot? I mean, Gavin. As he laces his shoes, he will think about his decision.
I'm not fooling around. I didn't get a letter on
you. Is that a poop stain?
That's probably chocolate.
Oh yeah, that's what they all say.
Alright, give me some tricks.
Bar feeble. What? What'd you say?
I don't know what his set was, but whatever he does is his set. Looks like he was trying Bar to Feeble, but he's too mentally. Can we end it? Smack flip. What about? Well, he's dead.
So my set's gonna be. Oh, my set's gonna be whip up the box and then whip in.
Go.
So he used both his rebates, and that's SC00. That. What's your set?
What?
What's your set?
My set? I'll finger up.
Finger up off the bank.
Okay, I'm just gonna do a double whip air on the ramp right there, that one.
So there's a line that fits
like that. Talk louder. You have to tail up above the line. Oh, just a single tail up?
Yeah.
Hey, who did that?
Make sure it's the line. It's like right above the line, so I'll count it. What is your set?
Your mom. I'm doing your mom, come on.
I'm gonna drop in. And I'm gonna
do Manny.
What's that?
What was that?
Stop, you hurt me.
No, that's gay.
No, it's that. Alright, sus.
Okay. I missed it.
Practice makes perfect.
Gallant. Cat word. I'm just gonna do it straight.
Oh, this is last trick rebate.
No, it's not.
Yeah.
I'm gonna use my rebate.
No, use your rebates. Use one on the box and then one on the.
Yeah, last trick rebate though.
Yeah, I know. Okay. Are you gonna use your last
trick? This is not even my last trick rebate.
Yes, it is.
No, yes. I never attempted it. I never hopped into it.
Use this right there.
No, you have to hop.
No, you're not. Okay, go.
I ran up.
Okay, go. Here you go. Oh my god, he's such a. Was it really that hard?
Yeah, that was scary.
Pretty dang hard. What's your set? What's your set?
That. Kay. Stop.
Okay, what is that?
I'm
gonna do. Puka puka chica chica puka puka chica.
Pooch, pooch,
pooch. I'll chat you to
tap. What?
Try something. Dub whip up this.
Tweet twitty.
Oh, he's gonna tweet twitty. You need that much speed to tweet twitty. Okay. Trying. You literally bring it like a bride.
Since he was mentally retarded and he couldn't finger whip, I'm gonna set a 360 up it.
Yeah. All right, go. 10. If you don't make, if you don't land in 10.
No.
9.
No, I have to.
8.
From where I start. No, ready?
All right, guys. So I'm gonna try to double whip air the 9 foot.
Over there. That was fancy. Since he couldn't do it, I'm just gonna set the same thing, double whip air on the 9.
What are you gonna do?
Double it back.
What is that?
Why not me?
And then no, stand over there because I'm gonna double. Then I'm gonna get hella speed and then do the little clink thing. Get the little clink thing.
I will. Now go.
Okay.
Well, that's Scoot. So he couldn't land the double up air, so that's the game of Scoot. Thanks for watching. See you next
time.
Oh, yeah.